Roxanne and I working up to the very last minute, putting the finishing touches on the top 100 songs of Christmas.